In customer experience management, we always talk about the importance of understanding our customers' emotions. Yet measuring those emotions is rather a unique proposition, and that's where Feedbackly comes in. With one simple question, it can establish not just the customer's emotion, but through integration with other data sources, the customer's intention. This lets businesses understand what they need to do differently to retain both individual customers and whole customer segments.